Whatever hearing and the fur coat means to you, here is how you make slime.
Yes, Boris! Welcome to Kitchen of Boris!
Today we're making herring and a fur coat, or shuba, which means fur in Russian.
Now, making shuba is all about having more pots and bowls than the other guy, or your neighbor. Or maybe if you want to spend the whole day making this food, or your name is Vadim, then sure, you can do it with one. But I'll not suggest, for you see, there is about 47,000 things in this recipe that you need to boil. And bowls, it's just useful. You will need one of these black circles, or two for good luck. The third one can be captured. You need one stick of orange color, three pieces of Soviet gold, two white units of chicken produce, and most important of all, the pork. No, the fish. Smoked herring or salted. Usually almost always made with salted herring. But this time, I feel like adventure. I just might feel bad one hungry boy, yes. Блять, almost forgot a look. And one cheese can be captured. For decoration. The deal, just for showing off. The parsley, also, if you have, you know, money left behind. And of course, we do not forget. Focus, сука, I mean mayonnaise. So you start off by boiling the components. At this point you need 3 pots. One for egg, one for, the rest. Or you can use one big pot for all 3 components, you see? Smart! What since I'm living the high life on Patreon money right now? I have money for 3 pots, you said! Но по чести, thank you for supporting Patreon. This way I not have to make family-friendly content, блять. And this way I can see пиздец as much as I want. So once your water starts turning into gas, insert the beets into the mix. A big beet like this, it boils for 2 hours. And this means you need to add water many times. But check an egg, блин, 5 minutes. Or if you really want very, very good boiled eggs, you leave in for 7. The potatoes not need as much. Boris top tip, if you want shit to boil faster, just cut in half. But not the eggs, because they will cause пиздец. The carrot, don't worry about the carrot, it will go down like spaghetti. It begins. How did you escape, блин? Get back in the bed. To celebrate 1.75 million subscribers, we pop up with the Tarkhan. We definitely should rename this drink to Chernobyl. Cheers. Let's see what he's beeping. I think eggs are done. Like it yellow. Shut up, блять! Boris top tip, never do. When boiling eggs, and you want to peel them later on, like you do for this recipe, you take the eggs, run cold water, and boom! Shook like cold Siberian rain in the morning. It is worth stretching. How are these yellow? Ah, wait, I boiled carrot in this. And this will come to second part of mission, the other half of the 5-hour process. But to test if these are done, we do not use spoon, we use, shit. Mama, where is bayonet? This will do. So if you have seen my previous cooking videos, and I hope you have, then to check if your beets or potatoes or carrots are done. You stick knife in, just a little bit. And if knife come out smooth, then it's done. But if you stick knife in, and then you hear,
Только, блядь, она легла, блядь! Питай нахуй просто!
Тем проблем нет, some more time. You should test for carrot and potato as well. I work every time. Ага. Maybe some more meat. 20 minutes in, and you see water disappearing in the pot. Around 30 minutes in, and I need to add more water to beets. But carrot and potato already done. Shit, it takes time. What the, блять? Хе-хе-хе, these are done. Now that the cooking part is done, we can move on to manufacturing. Now step number one, you need to get bowl. Like this kind of small that I have. Because even though technically this is a salad, it is also a kind of cake. A salty cake with onion. A cake with onion, how slow is that? Now this part most important of whole dish. There is two options that define the quality of shuba. Number one is size of parts of onion to coincide. And number two is the amount of beets you use. And number three, of course, the amount of mayonnaise. But for me, the onion defines the dish. I like small pieces, so you get the best amount of flavor. Unlike some people who put just a whole onion inside. Debil. And the second part is how many beets you use. Usually people use many layers of beets. And cover it with beets, like thick layer. But me, I do not like. I use one small layer of beet and a lot of mayonnaise. You will see. Now you check out the herring. You can use herring whole fish if you have. But I suggest you use fillet, because they will not be responsible for any of the angry comments if their guests find bones in their cellar. So winter is arriving, it is getting cold, and say cold weather will soon snap you in half if you will not wear a coat. So why should herring get different treatment? Look, it's so tender. You will not get sick on my watch, Mr. Fish. Товарищ рыба. So fish bits also very important to get small. Smaller bits, more flavor. Remember that. And remember, if you want to surprise Russian friends, you smoked fish instead. Ой, блин, this is good. But I never understand why people put so microscopic amount of fish inside. This is not game of hide and go, пошел нахуй. I have never put smoked fish in шуба. But from what I can imagine, it will be the best food ever. Someone recently sent email explaining that they made like чебурек with fruit. I wonder what чебурек with fish tastes like. Опа, Soviet gold. And one stick. So night is time for most important part of the dish. It begins the layering process. Now if you think you can just throw this shit in a bowl and call it a salad, then you're wrong, my friend.
Борис, do not just peel it salad, блин.
But the show is more. Yeah, what you going to do, not eat a salad? She does not know my method. Peel is best part of potato anyway. So you use the grater to push the potato into the bowl. And this way you get nice base. Use all three potatoes for best effect. But I not suggest you run your fingers across the grater like this. Unless you have hands of blacksmith. So you can check out the peel if you want. But unless you're going to some cooking contest. You can leave this in. Because everybody know. The peel is where the nutrients are hiding. Peel potato, what is this jerk? So when you're making шуба, you have to remember there's no right way of making the layering. But what I suggest, always start with potato, and always put fish and onion together. The rest is up to you. And of course the top layer is beef and mayonnaise, but still, I use the whole layer of fish. I'm so tired of seeing шуба made with small bits of fish, what are you doing, I'm spinning. Use as much fish as you want, блин. And this time I use half for smoked and half for salted, and all of this. It's all for Boris. Now introduce camera and onion as I said. Fish and onion got together very nice. Now if you do not have special шуба plate like me, just use regular bowl, since there is no real fear of it falling apart. Whoa, beautiful. Now we add the mayonnaise, otherwise known as lifeblood of Boris. If you want to write down the correct sequence of how I make the шуба, then it goes like this. Potato, fish, onion, mayonnaise, carrot, beet, mayonnaise, egg and parsley if you have. But some people make many layers. Me, I do not. The only part worth repeating in this process is the mayonnaise. And you should use all the mayonnaise that you have in the house. And people thought you use mayonnaise as some kind of meme. Now you keep them going, блин. The carrot is next, just use one or half. Now technically this is my least favorite part. But it is the defining factor in шуба. So not forget. More mayonnaise is next. Boom. You can use many layers of the same ingredient if you want. Some people use 3 layers of carrot. Some people use 3 layers of beet. Me, I'm not trying to show off. This is food, блин, not fashion show. Spread it around, make it look beautiful. But not too beautiful, this is not fashion show, блин. Ah, glorious. Looking good. But not too good, this is not fashion. Once everything is carved, check out the chicken produce. You can peel by hand or just use my method. Ah, beautiful. If you have, you can use egg slicing machine. But me, I'm not so lazy. Egg is literally the softest thing you can cut with knife. I mean, you cannot be this lazy. Besides, with cutting machine, you get bits that are too much square shape. And people will know. Look at that Slavic handicraft. Looks like powdered eggs already. So let the egg rain from the heaven. Spread it around. Nice and even. And remember, the look of food is 1/4 of the experience. Number 1 is taste, number 2 is smell, and number 3, my favorite, is texture. Maybe this is why I prefer smoked fish instead. So as I said, many people use parsley for decoration, which it looks like there's something healthy inside. But not in myself, блин. But I do suggest using dill as decoration, and for a taste, so let it rain from the heaven. And man, finally, it is done. This herring will not go cold. Cheese covering on top if you want. And now, I think it is time. Блять, now I think it is time to test out the fricot. Because now, the final part begins. It is a 3-hour wait in the refrigerator. Ah, beautiful. Just in time for bed. And this is a problem for Boris of tomorrow. Good night. Ay, блядь. 10 o'clock already. Time for шубы. Well, what else better way to start the day? And as we can see from this excavation, there is the layer of beets and the potato. Some way deep is fish hidden inside, but I would be surprised for your senses. Блин, it is good. And there you go. It is easy, if you do not mind making it for 17 hours. Me? I don't know. Now go and make it yourself. Or if you really want a challenge, go try and make fish-filled chaburek. Good luck. And thank you for watching. This has been Boris, and I will see you next time. But until then, stay cheeky-breaky.